Welcome to a new video. Today I have to throw a ping pong ball into the cup, and my brother has to slide a Rubik's Cube at the perfect time to get the ping pong ball to go in the mini cup. A lot of things had to be perfect for this shot. For a while, we couldn't get the ping pong ball to bounce off all the boards. And when we finally did, we slid the Rubik's Cube wrong. This shot was almost perfect. Finally, this happened.
Yes!